What do you think? Mikey Garcia, Jessie Vargas?
I go with Garcia.
You got Mikey?
Yeah. He got experience. He's good.
Just a change. One fight, the whole world.
I'd like to see him bounce around a little bit more, though.
Mikey?
Yeah. Like how he used to.
What about you and Pacquiao? Possibly?
I don't know. We'll see. I'm open to it.
They're talking. I saw they're talking. Mikey Pacquiao, Crawford Pacquiao. You're dropping some stuff. But they're not talking about Errol Spence, Manny, and that would be a big fight.
Yeah, it would be.
Southpaw versus Southpaw.
Yeah, we'll see. Mike can be in out a big fight. We'll see what he
is. But, Earl, you didn't start a training camp yet, right? You're just staying in shape. You stay ready so you don't have to get ready, right?
Yeah, I'm about to get my weight down now. It won't be as hard once I get in training camp to lose the weight.
It's not easy. That's true. Then it's he said F that. He's not waiting for camp to get in shape. You have a fight coming up?
Yeah, I do.
When?
In April. I don't know if I'm supposed to set a date yet.
Okay. Coach in the house, Derek James. You know, if I wanted to find your gym, I could never find it. There's no cell phone signal on your street. So you have a fight coming up? It's exciting.
Yeah.
Tell everybody where to follow you if they're watching.
Oh, you guys can follow me on Instagram at who is Fernando Garcia, Twitter who is Fernando G, and Facebook Fernando Garcia Rodriguez.
All right, make sure to follow him. Stay tuned right here.
Thank you.
Derek, thanks so much for inviting us to your gym. First time here. I noticed some pictures of you, and I asked him right away, "Is that Derek?" And he said, "No, that's your son."
No,
you fought.
Yeah, a long time.
And what's that on the trunk? Global something.
Global Computer, the company of the sponsor.
That's really cool. It's very hard for fighters to get sponsors.
Yeah, man. I was like 30 years ago. I was 27 years ago. I was 48, so I was like 21, 22, like 20-something years ago.
We're here in Dallas, of course, to cover the fight. Jessie Vargas, Mikey Garcia. What do you think?
I hadn't thought about it. I'm just going to hope it's a good fight.
I've seen Manny Pacquiao's name float everywhere. Manny McGregor, Manny Crawford, Manny Mikey. But one person they're not mentioning for Manny Pacquiao is a fight that a lot of people want to see. The best 147 against Pacquiao. What do you think?
I don't know. I have no idea. I'm not thinking about it. I'm just trying to get my people ready, get everything ready, and just go.
If it happens, it happens.
Yeah, I know that.
But Earl has to fight at some point.
Oh, I know that. You know you gotta do that.
Would you like to see Pacquiao first or Crawford first, if you had a choice?
It's really whatever he wants. I don't try to interject my personal feelings into it. You know, I let whatever it is, whatever he wants to do, does it, and that's what it is. You know?
He just takes.
Right. I mean, whatever he wants. If he's gonna say he wants to fight or whatever, that's who he's gonna fight. So, yeah.
All right. Well, we have to wait to see what he says or what offers he gets.